God always provides a way. Follow the blood.
Oh, okay.
Follow the blood.
Hey, safe spot.
Follow the blood trails to the exit.
So someone escaped.
Oh, they're gassing us. Great. Okay, good. Nobody made a Nazi reference. That's good.
Yeah.
Wait, was that a Nazi reference?
Wait, check under the stairs. Check under the stairs. Go under the stairs. It's a video game. They hide stuff under the stairs. Possibly a battery. Hey!
Oh! Drew fucking called that shit.
Hey, how do I crouch?
B. Just like Call of Duty.
How many games have you played before in your life, boy?
Well, no, I was just kind of...
You should borrow some games from me. Get you a little bit more experience than just playing other video games.
You know, like Call of Duty Ghosts.
Like Dishonored.
I haven't played Call of Duty Ghost forever.
Do you have it?
Yeah. That's the blood trail, right?
Can
we have to carry?
Yeah. Press X.
Course. All right,
keep going up.
Of course.
Okay.
Oh, hey. Oh, is he boning
the
wall?
I think he's safe.
He's fine.
Yeah.
He's not boning the wall. Down the drain. Down the drain. This is super helpful. Thanks, game.
Thanks, blood.
Yeah.
Hey, vault over there and see if there's batteries around there.
Close the door.
Oh, well, thank you for telling us that.
Nice to know you're going to have pursuers soon. It's just great.
Press your... Yep, that one.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Nope. Close.
Turn off night vision.
Vault over there and see if there's a battery around.
Wonder if he's going to play the game like I did yesterday without even... without any instruction.
That sounds violent.
Maybe it's sexual.
Oh, shit.
Keep going.
Oh, that guy's gonna hurt you. Yep. Alright, go to that room that we just closed the door and find a locker.
No, that's a bad room.
The room we just closed the door and find a locker. We see the bad guy. He's behind us.
Who's that?
Just so you know.
There's a locker. Turn off the night vision. It's bright.
Just so you know, left bumper is how you sprint. Like, hold down left bumper.
Hey, everyone's to play now.
I'll take it.
Alright. Seems like this is gonna be the rotation now. So, Drew, Jared, Eric, Sam. Does anybody remember what I just said?
Nope.
I
think we're safe, but...
I mean...
Last time we said that...
Eric, she's not on a drug.
Mm-hmm.
She's not without her perks.
Let me see her.
Hold on. Keep playing.
I'm just waiting in the locker right now.
She's the one in the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see.
I'm gonna go back in the locker.
Oh, I'm gonna find a better... Yeah, she's super dead.
Let me see.
Hold on, Drew.
Find something.
I'm trying to find one that
so
I like.
Find something so I can go out of the locker.
On the right. On the right.
Is that a German right, or...
What's... My right,
three
or...
Three rights make a right?
I think it was a Russian right.
I think... No, Russian rights are not more like lefts, Drew.
I bet we didn't ever aggro him. He's still in this room.
He's not. He doesn't... You don't... If you don't look
yep.
at him... No. Give me the controller.
I got this.
Just walk right past him. He won't do anything.
Just run.
He's gonna be so scared.
You want to go straight ahead, and there's
yeah.
going to be a door on your right.
Because we got to open that
He's
door.
He's going
to
burst out and slam us in the wall.
All right, ready? There's going to be a locker up here.
Maybe
I'm going to turn on the night vision now.
Uncrouch.
I'm going to. Ready?
Nothing happened.
Where did you say there's going to be a locker?
There's going to be one in here somewhere. There has to be. Oh! Are there two of them?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to go
Bring
talk
him,
to
him. Meet him. See, I told you
I'm supposed to go window. Talk to Mama K.
All verbs.
Oh, God. Well,
no, run by him. Just keep running. Left. Right.
But there's another
right.
one.
See, no, you drew him out. So now shut the door behind you when you walk in it. It'll slow him down. Boom. Boom.
Oh!
Fist bump.
Okay, walk right by.
He doesn't have a gun.
All right, we maintained our composure very well in that.
Oh shit. Okay, now, Drew, when he leaves, shut the door.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to give him a second to get a little farther away.
Oh, yeah.
Why can't we just act like crazy people and, you know, because
we don't have the weapons. And we're not
we
as
have to
tall
find
as
them.
Okay, I'm
there's
guessing
a key card
to...
on your right. Oh, right there. Activate airlock, then get in the door. There you go. And he's going to come back in. And then, you know the, whatchamacallit? The one with the blood trail?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the
airlock. Oh, the airlock that we just... Okay.
Yeah, you want to go through that.
Why is there an airlock?
I don't know.
Because it's a
reasons.
Hospital, so, like, if there's, like, diseases, decontamination.
He's in there.
Is he in with air?
I think so. Keep feeling the vibration.
We've been playing for 52 minutes.
Well, that's, I think, the full game time.
How long is
what is happening? Is.
You shut the door?
Yeah, no, I didn't shut the door. We were at airlock.
Maybe he's breaking through the airlock.
I feel like I should probably change batteries before I leave.
Yeah.
No, you don't.
I don't think he's there anymore. I say change.
I want to see if I can find one real quick. Nope. Okay.
Change.
My advice to you is just run.
And then run.
To the airlock.
Run. Yep.
Just run. Drew.
Well.
Hey, boys. Just run.
Okay, there's a door right there that we haven't gone through.
Just run. Drew, you have to get to the airlock. That's all you have to do. Your one job. No.
Oh, God.
Wait. Run, go.
Let him go in the door!
All you gotta do is, see, look, boom, you're safe. Just like that, that's how fast it was.
How safe do you think you actually are, though?
Not safe at all.
I don't feel safe
now. So remember that dessert I was talking to you about earlier, Drew?
Yeah.
Okay, I actually figured it out. It's brownie, cookie dough, scotcheroo on top.
Is it here?
Yeah. It's gonna be better refrigerated, so we're gonna give it like a half an hour.
Huh?
My mom made a dessert that's amazing.
Better than sex cake?
I don't know what that is.
Sup, bitches?
It's cake.
Wait, alright, they have shanks. This is prison. Oh, that's a machete. That's not a shank.
They're naked.
Oh, wow.
Drew! Why are you zooming in?
Ah, it's like detached.
What?
Alright.
Did you not see it, Sam?
Guess what's getting...
Right, look at the TV, okay? Ready?
Okay.
No, look at the TV.
Oh.
Look at the TV, Sam.
Sam.
Ah!
Where's Mason when you need him?
Someone take a picture of that and send it to him.
You're gonna get it.
Everybody do it.
Yeah,
everybody do
it.
Oh, I'm not doing it.
Alright.
Is this yours?
Tell me when.
Ready, set, go.
Be like, are you turned on?
You feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Are you feeling it now?
What? We gotta think of the perfect one.
I wanna see the picture.
Just say miss you and then
here,
put
save,
a heart.
Put the caption on, then save the picture and send it to me and I'll put it in the video.
Just miss you, heart.
You're all
we're gonna have
right
to
now.
And put it away from the dick.
No,
so we're
I
probably gonna
save with the caption in it.
We're gonna save it, but like put the caption below the dick because we're gonna have to blur it out in some way or another.
No, we won't.
Miss
it's
you.
It's a dick, Drew.
No, it's not a full, it's like half.
Because it's cut off.
Yeah, exactly. It'll be fine.
That's not gonna go.
Should I put missing you?
It's gonna get put down. Somebody's gonna flag it. You're gonna be the reason our channel falls apart.
Yeah. There we go. Press A. You gotta move down there.
Should I put a heart?
Then you gotta walk across.
Yeah.
Missing you.
This game has more elements than I thought it would. There's camera on, camera off, change batteries, jump over things.
I didn't even send it to him. It saved it.
Send it as a screenshot.
It didn't even say. Oh my god.
I bet there are batteries in there.
iPhones suck.
You know what?
I'm with Eric on that one.
I bet there are batteries
there's
in there.
There's a
Drew.
File in there.
Yeah.
Drew, there are batteries and files.
Can I just jump over this wall?
There's
go
a,
through the door.
There's bad guys in the door.
No, turn right!
Everyone's giving me different directions. All
right. I have the right directions.
Alright, well,
he's dead.
So we think.
Damn it! That was...
Alright, Drew, I'll take over.
Okay, I'll see if there's batteries first.
I swear I saw one.
Ooh, there's one.
Why did you turn it on to find the battery?
I wanted to see what that door was.
Give me
our battery situation's not
Drew, can you continue playing?
Yeah.
Alright, there you go.
I'll play after you and let Sam play.
Wait, so can someone tell me the history of this place?
Well, basically the basis of the game. How
starting
I understood it yesterday. Is there's this guy named Miles Upshur.
Sean.
No. Upshurt.
UEPSHUR.
UPSKIRT.
With a hyphen between up and skirt.
Oh, you skeet skeet crawl. I think it's up skeet, actually.
Okay, you skeet
scroll. Okay, so, turn off the light. Oh.
That running guy down there freaks me out. I don't think he's even aggressive. He's just... Oh, what's that? Key card. The shower room.
Oh,
this is
I don't
want to
see the shower room. Oh, wait.
More
okay,
pictures.
So
people
happen.
Already aren't wearing clothes and boning in the corridors.
Okay, yeah. Can we...
Anyways,
no, go back to that key
card.
Yeah,
I'm trying to.
Yeah.
I just get confused and interrupted.
I think go behind you, Eric.
So, this guy, his name is Miles, and he's a reporter.
That green light. No, that green
and there's
light
this guy that they call the whistleblower, and there's a DLC where you actually get to be this guy. But, like, his thing is, he like, messages you on the internet and then gets killed. And he, well, almost killed, you know. You'll see it later when we play the DLC.
Okay.
But, like, it's, they just tell him to come see what's in this...
Showers.
See what's in this place.
Okay.
And you do that, obviously.
Because this totally makes sense, how you leave it.
Slowly open it.
Oh, I don't know how to do that.
Hold X next time.
Oh, someone just died.
Turn off the...
All right.
Can't see.
Okay. Find a locker so we know where one is.
You can probably squeeze this
out. Oh, battery.
Oh, wait, no, I forgot. Upshur's fat. Okay, so he's like a reporter, and then somebody told him to come check out this insane
locker's
asylum.
There?
And that's just basically the story we know so far.
Well...
Did he know that it was run over when he got there?
Yeah, he knew it was run down and stuff. But, like, he walked in, and there was a guy impaled on a spike. He's like,
oh, that scared
out.
Me.
We gotta go outside.
Of course it's raining.
No, go out the window.
I don't know. I'm trying to look for an open window.
Right there.
The one where
you mean the one where something's blowing.
Hey, wait. Now, let's scoot.
We have to go in that window,
scoot,
I bet.
Right?
Let's not go right in front of the window. I like the way you think. Oh, shit. I can't even see out of here.
Go back in the window we just came out and see if there's something blocking you. Because if... Alright, keep going past this window and see. Yeah, just keep going.
How far can you go?
That's a closed window.
I would drop down right now. I would drop down.
How high? Look down.
You can't look down any farther.
Yeah, I would drop down and run.
Like, I would risk breaking my legs to get out of this place.
But what if your car is, like, on the opposite side of the property?
I pointed out very early on that I was like, there are 12 dead bodies already. That's enough to make a lawsuit.
Well,
all right, so we did accomplish nothing.
don't tell me what we did and didn't do.
I mean, you
the
can hide there.
Overrun,
oh, yeah, that's
so
a good hiding spot. I would hide there. If we're ever playing hide-and-seek, I'd kick your asses with that. Hold X and then push.
Slowly. Turn your night vision on so we can see in the room.
Hold X.
Hold X and then use that stick and you can go in. Yeah. See? Hold X. Hold. Here, let me try it. I did it once. I don't remember exactly how I did it.
There's like a slow open.
Alright.
Just tap it. Who gives a damn?
Sorry,
there
guys,
we go.
You couldn't come, but I
there
just
we go. If you hold
received
X.
A text from my coach and there isn't morning since he's out of town.
And he texted my mom about that. I actually could have told you that earlier.
Wait.
Oh,
do
you
texted,
want it back?
Sure. He texted your mom.
If you hold X,
his mom's
hold
the like second
the
coach. Right, isn't
my
mom,
mom's
like,
coaching tomorrow, and she doesn't want to get up that early, so we're doing it tomorrow night. I'm done with CrossFit.
So go
yeah,
side.
Go that way.
I mean, I do have to get up at 4:30 tomorrow, but, you know, it's whatever.
I thought it was the sewers.
I wish. Probably be a lot cleaner down there.
Unless.
There's a battery on
dicks.
The table to
the
right.
Yeah, to the left.
Was this exploded?
Look for a battery, yeah.
Why are there so many security rooms?
Because it's an insane asylum.
There are a lot of crazies.
Oh, wait,
crazies.
What's that on the floor? Nope, that's not a battery, it's a light.
Can we just carry that?
There's something on the table all the way across.
Okay.
Oh, key card.
Are there lockers?
No, turn around.
I bet you can hide under that desk. Go try and hide under the desk first.
That's an airlock.
That wooden desk on the other side of the room.
Oh, I bet you could.
How?
Nope, it's pushed up.
No, go to the other side.
No, they're pushed up against each other.
All right, go at this door. This door right in front of us.
Activate the airlock, though.
No, because he's going to aggro on us. We want to see what's outside that door. There might be lockers outside this door.
You're a smart kid. Who's he? Have we seen a he?
So what we're going to do is... So that activates the airlock, then we'll just run to it.
Okay.
What does this do?
That's airlock.
Ready?
Yep. That just activated the one in front. Hey, it's saved.
Oh, in the vent. In the vent. No, the vent.
Oh, stop!
That's
jump!
Safe.
Jump! Yes!
Go! Jump! God, Eric. You just press A and hang there to die. All right, look down. Look down there. Don't fall out. Do not fall out. I will beat you with an empty Gatorade.
Wait, what's the auto save sign?
It said saving in the bottom left corner. That's a big old man.
Jump on his head right now. Jump on him. Let's finish this.
Like Mario.
Finish him.
It's Bowser.
Fuck you, Goomba.
Bounce off his head.
See? That actually probably break his neck.
Oh, who farted?
I don't know.
Yeah, someone did.
Oh!
Is it safe?
You don't have a choice.
Yeah. Try and vault
over. You're closer to the airlock.
Press A
though,
right now.
Try and vault.
Drew, we found that totally late. The vent. Like, we pressed the button, he turned around, started running. We're like, vent!
Well, the vent didn't open until we hit the airlock.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, I saw it swing open as we turned around.
I got a text. Is anyone spending the night? No. I don't think so.
From Mason.
No, it's from my mom.
You should text Mason back here and be like, yeah, I knew that at, like, 5.
I didn't, though.
You should, though.
Don't go in that room.
I'm seeing if he's in there, dude.
Well, that door closed behind you. We can't get down.
This is the first word
I opened that
you've
door.
Ever gotten from Mason.
Yep.
Hey, so you want me to jump?
Yeah.
There's gonna be something bad.
Oh God! All right, run around
We're
him and go back
dead.
To the air vent. Run around him and go back to the vent.
I'm gonna be amazed if he can do this. And he did it. Fuck it.
Scoot forward. All right, so obviously that's not the airlock to go to.
Take a break. You just got punched hard. All right, press one.
Deep press.
That's huge.
Jeez. What did they say he was? Like some
He's just camping, you little bitch.
No puppy guarding.
Shit, no?
He looks so angry.
Zoom in on
he looks like a boomer.
Belly button.
He has a thumb head.
Okay, I know asylums are for crazy people. I don't think they turn into, like, zombies.
Not a zombie.
And also, there was some kind of drug or something that made everybody crazier.
Oh.
They were doing experimental type shit.
Can I, like, jump that?
Can you press A right now and hop at all?
I think you have to be moving forward and press A, but...
Well,
nope.
Shit.
Oh. Okay. Keep moving.
There's the airlock.
Well...
Alright, this is the right way.
Whoop!
I'm dead.
No, you're fine.
Maybe I'll be saved again.
You're fine. You got impaled by something, though.
You have to catarize
Oh! Oh!
How long has this asylum been overrun for?
Too long.
Find an alternative path!
We were just in the showers.
Eric, I'm nervous.
You want to take over?
What's up? Press save. What? Sure thing, Dad. Sleep well.
See you guys. Night.
Safe. I think it auto-saved.
Override our second one.
Well, should we just make a new save every time? We were in the prison block, so that was...
Does anyone want to take over?
Sam?
I can do it.
Jared.
Hold on. I'm not born new to be the next. Give me just a second here. You play for a while. That's probably going to come in handy at some point. Jocelyn made some disgusting-looking cookies. Check her story.
I did.
All right, here I'm in.
She's going to watch this YouTube video and be like...
Nobody watches these YouTube videos.
Someone, where are we?
We're under bed. I don't know how to get out. Okay. Is this the pile of things that
we need to find batteries.
Yeah, that's priority right now. I heard it.
Someone's, like, wearing chains.
It's more helpful than you would think, honestly. Damn. Stank as hell in here.
Okay. There he is.
Yeah.
Where is he?
To the right.
Right. He can't see.
Go to the left.
It's too dark. Oops, that was an accident. I apologize.
There's stairs right there. I'm guessing we need to go up.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yes. God built stairs to people for people to go up.
Let's just take a quick second here.
It's warmed up.
Made progress. See? The thing is, like, I know I'm gonna have to go out there at some point, and I don't even want to peek for him.
So yeah, just run up the stairs. We literally just got to the safe point.
See, I don't want to die either. We haven't died in a while.
Turn around. Oh, there he is. Alright, it's a squat spot.
Squat.
Watch your batteries.
Not on your phone.
Oh.
You saw me. No.
Yep,
I did. Find a cell.
Don't. They're all
no!
Pissed me. All right.
Just run.
Yep.
LV.
Fault. No.
Don't jump down. You're going to kill yourself. Oh, wow. Parkour. What?
Oh, wow. Parkour. What? Wait, click the night vision real quick. Okay, the door was like curved from the health losing. It was like all distorted.
So that's
there
the one.
Is.
Oh, that was an accident. I'm sorry, guys.
Roll with it.
I think it went to the right.
Your batteries are dangerously low. All right, we have no batteries left.
Mm-hmm.
Just go up the stairs. Just
run!
Go.
All right, the ghost. Oh, that looks like a promising place.
Just hide under there.
Yeah, just go in for a second.
So what did I miss while I was downstairs talking to my parents?
Nothing.
Yeah, but we mined it. Oh, Drew went into the airlock and he did something.
Oh yeah.
What happened in the airlock?
I aced a part of the level. Oh, there he goes.
Yep.
All right, so when he goes back past, I think
I'm
there's a thing right
came
in front of
see
us.
Me.
So when you go out, turn left. If you can't vault over that thing right there, then we have to go all the way around to the other side of the stairs.
So wait, is there two of them or just one?
There's just one right now, I think. All right, peek the other way.
No, he's not gonna.
Can you vault over that?
Yeah, of course you can. Door, go there. I think you're safe because he can't vault over. He doesn't vault over normally. See, that's what he said about the tall guy.
And then he did.
Well, no. If he's not pissed off, well, remember he just kind of showed up that way.
Okay, so we got the power back on, so why isn't there any lights?
This is a different area?
Yeah.
How big is this place?
Pretty big.
An asylum.
Well,
it looked pretty spooky, too.
Yeah.
I think we're also very underground right now.
I mean, just the fact of it being an asylum makes it pretty cool.
Just go out and peek.
Super close, I can feel it. My hand.
Are He's not that way. Peek the other way. Oh, he's down there. I saw him. He's down below.
Throw that hand.
Try that.
Nope.
Fucking course on. Shh. Me shushing him.
All right,
he's down.
Watch
there.
Him if he goes up the stairs.
Crouch, crouch.
Yeah.
Don't have anywhere else to go.
All right, watch him go up the stairs. See if he goes left or right.
What in behind you?
He just kicked something open.
Oh!
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 Don't
me.
Move! Don't move! Don't move!
What? Is that his butt?
Yeah.
I thought those were like intestines just scooting around.
Oh!
Should I just hold?
Just
steady?
Don't hold steady. No! Vault the other way! Vault! Okay, there! We psyched him out! Stand up! Stand up! We psyched him out! Okay, this is the right place! This is the
you
right
just
place!
Jumped right over me.
Yeah, and then we jumped over him! Take that, bitch! Squeeze through there!
Yes!
Go!
Yes!
We can vault two!
Yes!
We just, like, jumped over at the same time!
Jesus.
Do you think he was just screwing with us? He saw us first time. Like, oh, turn
sir.
Around and get their hopes up.
Car
he just turns
core.
Around and goes, yep.
What? See, we're still playing these noises. He can probably
all right, look
that
way.
Show.
Look to the left. That's a dark hallway, and maybe he can get through from that hallway.
I doubt it. Thanks for the help. Try the door.
Oh, showers! Showers!
Let's go take a fuck
God
me.
God damn it. Squat.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh! Easy. You guys want to watch
he's,
me not
he's not gonna
to
aggro.
He's not. He's not aggro. He's
hey,
just,
buddy.
Yeah. We need to recruit him.
Yeah.
God, that got me.
That reminds me of like the. Oh, open.
No,
not going in there.
No, that's where the bad guy is.
It's the only way to go. You got it.
God. Oh no, wait. That's not where the bad guy is because we couldn't get through this way. This is the main prison block again.
Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, we're safe in here.
We're
no,
fine.
We're safe in here. Because that's see the guys
I
in the cells.
I honestly
cells.
Don't want to take your word for it, Drew.
We just got to a safe point.
We got no choice but
no.
to do it.
Yeah, those guys in the cells were safe in here.
Oh, shit. Let's find some batteries.
How are they alive if there's...
Is that
like
a
no
playing
phone?
Card? Zoom in. It looks like an ace of spades.
I think it is. No, it's five. No,
I bet
it's
ace.
It's an
ace. There would be
kind of,
five. I bet
well,
it's some
look,
kind
the
of
top
insight.
Corner looks five.
But, Sam, there would be
God,
five
stop
spades
that.
On there. There's only one. Oh, boy.
Hey, he's in a straitjacket, so he can't hurt us.
He could headbutt you. Does he want to talk? Or?
Ask if he's any better.
He's in a straitjacket. I don't think he wants to talk.
His mouth is kind of constrained, too.
Yeah.
I don't know how he's following me.
Sound?
I don't think I was making that much noise.
Yeah, like, how are these people surviving if they're...
Saving! We weeched.
Oh, my grammar.
We weeched.
Wait, I think
we
you
weeched.
Can go up again. Look up. There's, like, a broken floor above you.
You can jump up here.
Alright, that's where
usually
we're headed, though.
What do we do?
Go to
I
the stairs.
To
there's stairs around to the left.
If, usually if a door doesn't
oh, wow,
sell,
our battery situation is not
yeah, it's
good.
Been like that. It's super unideal.
Does the battery keep dying as we're recording?
As we use
no,
night vision.
As we use night vision.
So try and
a
jump
door
up
to
there.
Your left.
Try and go straight up right there. Nope. Alright.
Wasn't there? It said press X to
there.
Open right there.
Is there a battery Roger in here?
Me.
No fetus.
There's something.
Turn it off. No, okay, go back out into the main hallway. Alright, go turn left. Turn on night vision real quick. Just see what's straight ahead. Yep, that way. Not in with them. Just keep following this hallway.
Interesting.
How are they still alive?
Oh!
Easy, sir.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Oh, yes!
That was a sweet. Is he dead? Is that
Mike
guy...
Tyson's here.
Salute! Thanks, buddy.
Everybody salute him. You're a real soldier. Thanks, boy.
How did we not see that? Yep,
yeah,
there's
you're
a ledge.
Have to scooch up.
All right, that guy's gonna grab us on the ledge, isn't he?
I highly doubt it. Hey, bud. Okay. Just walking through. Don't mind us. Why don't you just shove this forward?
Yeah, that'd be the dick move all right. of the year.
Okay, so this now I got a parkour. This is not Assassin's Creed. Well, it's first person to start with.
All right, is that a, there's a document on there, at least.
I'm a big fan of documents.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Oh, I thought he was in the bed.
Yeah, I did too. I'm like, wait a second, that's weird.
Want to read the document?
Sure.
That'll be a nice break.
Oh, we have three that we missed.
CIA hypnotic homicide.
He passed away, he was 90 years old. He was in Germany, so he was a Nazi. That's not very nice. Just assume every German person's a
Nazi.
Oh,
he's born 1918, so by the time he'd probably been in his 20s, 30s, you know.
Oh, saved again.
It would make sense if this was a Nazi thing, because Nazis did lots of experiments.
We're gonna run out of batteries.
The fact that we had the ability to hide now concerns me. Oh, hey!
Hey, hey, that,
that's
yo,
not gonna work.
Don't mind us. We're just under the bed, sir.
Hey, dude.
Really wish. Died.
Nope,
yep.
I'm not dead yet.
Listen.
Get on that ledge. Maybe you can't follow. Look left.
And the batteries. We're out of batteries.
Oh, are you fucked?
This looks like a save point, though.
There's a... We just had a save point.
Or, like, a major save
But, see,
point.
We walked over there before. Now walk back over and see if he does it again.
Yeah, let's not try that.
I can't
we
see
have no
shit.
Batteries.
This is bad. Alright, I guess we're going in blind.
Night vision's on.
Guess I can hide. Under.
We're under a bed, which means we're probably in a cell.
It's gonna be annoying for anybody
guys,
watching.
Guys, use your phone lights.
Alright, here, let me try something. I want to see if I can... Alright, let me get myself oriented.
You're in a cell.
It's made the game a lot harder. Can't go right.
Don't go back down, dude.
I'm not. I'm just looking around.
No,
right.
Look that
what
way.
We're going to do. We're going to look straight down. 360.
No scope.
Ladder still.
Wide drag. Right.
Let's see what we can find.
Headshot.
Oh, okay, there was something I saw.
Guess
no.
We're just MLG in our hearts, right?
Oh.
Did you catch a thing?
I think there's someone under.
What do you think was happening? All
right. Steps. We're not moving forward.
You literally did nothing.
Go right.
We can't.
Why?
There's nowhere to go.
What do you mean?
I bet there's something above us we have to jump up to.
But
you
only have
a ledge. Are we in a cell right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now I'm lost. Okay.
So just go left or right. Go forward. No, okay. Here, so, Drew, in front of you.
Oh.
What?
It just worked for a second. What the hell? It works when we're looking down there, but not in here.
Okay, no.
Okay, so we got...
So we can use this just barely when we have no battery. So that's good.
Look up. Up. Other up.
Other right, I want to see if there's anything in here.
Other up.
Yeah, I know. All right.
This just makes the game a little bit spookier. Give some more spook to the game.
We should just be really close to things with this.
I want my
yeah, there's nothing in here. Oh, wait!
There's the thing. That play right there, true. You walked in. Saw it.
Alright, someone else. I found this, someone
Sam.
Else goes in.
Sam, you're in. Sam, it's your turn.
Sam, we're tagging you in.
And
Sam.
Video timeout.
That is a man. No! What are you... You're facing the right direction.
You need to go that way.
Wait, is that like... Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're squatted right now.
Ooh.
Alright.
At least on the positive side, he still has 1 foot.
Open that. Oh, there we go. We did it. Alright,
turn
off
the
night
vision
now, yeah.
Probably.
Dude, you should make sure if it's still recording.
That's a good point. Let's check this one. That one's still going.
Audio.
I think I'm still crouching. How am I gonna crouch again?
B.
That one is still going also. Right an hour 15.
Can we stop it?
Nope.
No.
Let's get one more save point at least.
I feel like that's the way you need to go, Sam.
I don't know, but I'm just checking.
What's it
say?
Batteries. Is that
hey,
P?
We going?
Yeah, go for it. You know? Life's too short.
See, batteries would be really helpful.
Especially
right
when
now.
You're investigating
yeah.
an asylum for absolutely no reason. Can't you just, like, stick a drone? Don't they have drones for defusing bombs?
Sure.
Can't they have drones for, like,
do
defusing
we go down
crazy
here?
People?
Oh, this way.
Go to the light. Follow the blood.
Yes, that's still a rule, follow the blood. Oh,
wall
we just got a
layer.
Document. Or a note.
We gotta
look. It's the Wall Rider, guys. It's
no, this is the shower room.
No, it says Wall Rider on the doors.
Wall Rider is one of the bad guys.
Yeah, he's the ghost. He's
okay.
The
we'll check the note.
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah.
The word Wall Rider is all over this place.
Project Wall Rider.
This has paranormal shit in it too.
Yeah,
of course it does.
As a ghost, it's at the end.
No, it's probably making everybody all deluded and stuff. You know, like cricket.
We ready to get back to it?
Yeah,
I don't know why we're hiding.
We need to find batteries.
Are you hiding? This is bad.
Oh, is that a battery to your left?
And there's also a guy up.
That's a bed sheet.
Sure.
Yeah.
It's getting weird. We're in D block. Block D.
Oh, there's a thing.
You gonna walk?
Sam, seriously.
I bet we're going down there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is there even a battery to begin with?
No, it was something else.
Press
I.
Sam, don't go over there yet. You gotta go all the way around.
I think you have to go all the way around. I can't see anything. I like the one part where
Do you see that?
Yeah. What?
Is it body?
Lightning.
I like the one part where Jared turns the corner, we got hit, and we're like, what the hell? And then we saw him.
This is not going to go well.
Sam, you play for...
Hey,
I don't want to be the
play.
I don't want to be the person.
He's like Mason and Sam. You know, they play for a little bit. Just because we make them.
Well, I don't want to be the person to die. So.
They just succumb to peer pressure for a little bit. Yeah. Well, Ethan.
There's a weapon. Pick it up. Pick it up, you whore.
That's just stupid for.
Yeah, it's a weapon.
Anything's a weapon in an asylum.
Speaking of tuba, I was really hoping I had mine.
I'm lost as hell.
Here's your drum.
Oh.
Did you fall? Yeah, you did. So, what's the goal at this point? Get the fuck out?
Yeah. We keep on getting more and more lost into the new asylum.
Alright, so it looks like you're gonna jump off that.
Oh, go there.
Sam, put your phone down.
He's not crawling on
me. He's gonna scare the crap out of me.
I won't. No. Don't give up.
Ow.
It's just.
Hey, there's a throwable weapon.
Ooh, that one's. Sharp. Got some bricks. Oh, okay. New objective. Okay, save it.
We're almost done with the game, right?
Kind of.
Okay, we want to get out, and we're now in the sewers.
Don't
save
lead
it.
Us.
Let's save it here.
I say we just take the sewers
out.
Good.
That's a good point. I'm...
Call it good.
Just start sprinting.
Save.
No. From here, we sprint until we die. Like, don't look for anything. Don't wander around. Just keep running.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Oh.
That's it.
Spot.
Yeah, crap. What?
It's a cutscene or something. Nope. Someone press. You press select or start.
Nope.
What was it?
That was just the game.
It was just loading. The next gen?
There's the blood trail.
Wait, is that a ladder on the floor?
Yep.
Yeah.
Reconstruct
it. Ladder.
Come on, if he was black, he would jump up there and grab it.
The Gospel of Sand.
You just got to do it, though.
Oh, we're back to Father.
Found scrawled in pencil in the back of an admittance form. Father Martin.
Oh, so it's Father Martin wrote it. Okay.
Okay. I'm bored.
Check on your note. I don't see it. Oh, wait. That was the Wall Rider one. Okay. You have to look at the light when you turn it on.
Maybe
so
when
like
we die, we'll get batteries.
Oh, there was something.
It's just the door. What's if this is, like, infrared, too? Like.
If what was infrared?
This is about to get
like,
bad.
We could, like,
this is about to get bad.
We could, like, see each other's, like, heat signatures.
Ooh, there's, like.
Wait,
all right, that's another
thing. This sounds familiar. Turning to do that. Also,
do you want to call it?
There's a map behind
yeah,
you.
I want to sprint until I die.
No, we're not going to do that.
Hey, I found another map.
Here, let's stay to the map real quick before we get off. Alright.
War of Gonna Forget. Female.
Oh, we found female war! Oh, that's a way to end it!
Next time, chicks!